correspondence clubs like where you met up with Floyd. And sometimes a little bit of exaggeration goes on in the letter writing. Sometimes downright lying.
And what are you getting at?
What I'm getting at, Miss Grayson, is that the time's come for plain talk and plain facts. And the fact is, I'm not Floyd's boy at all.
You're not?
No, ma'am. My name's Andy Taylor. I'm the sheriff here. Now, as for Floyd...
Wouldn't you know it? Wouldn't you just know it?
No, look, Miss Grayson.
All right, Sheriff. Well, just tell me one thing. Where did I make my mistake? Where did I give myself away?
Ma'am?
What did you do? Check up on me? Find out that was a rented car? Or did you call someone? How did you find out?
Well?
What's the difference? It doesn't really matter now. Well, let me tell you one thing, Sheriff. All right, so I pose as a rich widow in order to sponge a little bit off rich old boys like Floyd. So what? There are worse ways of making a living.